For an external rotation, we're going to come sit down on the mat. One leg is going to be flat out while the other one in the back is going to be the one that we're going to use for some support. You just need one dumbbell and you're going to place that on the top of your knee. So we're going to start in this position. We're going to bring that weight down and straight back up. So we're just hinging there. And then you switch and do the other side.